Shane's Bulger 2-year-old pup from England was abducted from the New Strand shopping center in Bootle, murdered by the 10-year-old pups Robert Thompson and John Venables on the 12th of February 1993. His body was found 2 days after his abduction in a railway line 2.5 miles away.